I doubt I'm gonna get through this all my last life, but on the off chance I do, I may as well start recording anyway. And Robotnik is getting away. I have to get him. So to do that, I have to get all the 5 emeralds that remain here. And this level is a clusterfuck as well. But welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sonic Spinball, all part of the Sonic Mega Collection, with your host MJ406. And now I have to try my best to not die and get all the Chaos Emeralds. There we go, I just saved my own ass now. Possibly. As long as I don't fall. But this level is a mess. It is a mess. There's just so much stuff going on. I think this will be easier than the last level was. But I better get away from the eruption. Oh god. No! Oh god. Oh, it's all part of that thing. Wait. Oh! No! Ouch. Ouch what? Come on, baby. Yay, I got points for something. That's not really helpful. Unless I can get another life, which I doubt I will, so I'm not really close to 50 million. Let alone 60. Well, yeah. Ugh. Holy crap, this is... Ah! Bust the blocks first. Oh, screw you. I would love to. I would really love to, but you know... I can't really tell what the hell I'm doing. Oh god. Oh god! Thanks. Thanks, that's really helpful. I really can't fall on any of these, because I'm sure all these would kill me. Every single one of these center things would kill me if I fell on one. Ugh! I now see what I have to hit, since I can't really get up there. Yeah, it takes a lot more force. Yeah, it takes a lot more force than that. Shoot. Me down. Oh, God. No, I was so close. Oh, well. Yes. Got once. All right, just gotta get 2 more times. Damn you, I don't want that. I practiced this level a lot back in the day, because... Well, I would use the level select cheat to come here, because I liked... It's even one of my hobbies of the Sonic games. I love going to the last level of every game through the level select and practicing that. So I know this level a decent bit. Because I haven't played the game in so long, I don't remember everything. Ramp open! Whoa. Yeah, bitch! Oh, God! Ugh, that's a mess. Oh! Okay, I almost have it. Yeah, that's one! 4 more to go. The thing that makes this level hard is that they're all in weird places. Alright, I have to get out of here, so I have to take that path. And that's 2! Ha ha! I still think I'm gonna lose my last life, but hey, I'm doing pretty well. Alright, I better be careful, because I don't have that rock now. So if I fall down that hole, I'm screwed. Although, I am almost done. Ah-ha! Ah-ha! Please don't kill me! Ah! 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 Uh-huh. Every movement I make is frightening. Yes, okay. So I'm a little safer on the sides now. As long as I don't fall down the center, which I usually don't. Okay, go up! Not there! Ah. No, I've been this way already. Alright, let's go back down the other side. There we go. Oh god, that almost didn't work. Okay, only one block left. If I can hit that switch thing one more time, yes. Now I just have to go up the center and I get that one. That'll be more than half of them already. This level's hard. I still think this is easier than the first one. I mean, the third one. But that's not to say that this will be a walk the park. But I have my third now. Oof. Because one wrong move will kill me. Alright, good. We're going higher up now. As you can see, there's another emerald down there. Alright, good. I got more rocks. Air surfing, dude! Because I was up in the air for so long. Oh, God! Oh! Okay, there's one there, too. Alright, so I have to get the other two on this side, and then I can go all the way up for the final boss. No! Yes! Perfect. Man, if I could get this with one life, I would be so happy, but I just know that something bad will happen. Go! Yes! One more, baby! One more! Let me just go back up here. Oh. Already lit, man. Oh, I should have done a spin dash. I don't know why I didn't, but yeah. I just had to be careful. Oh, God. Oh, no! Thank you for the rock. Oh. Okay. Well, I like the fact I keep hitting the triggers, but I also don't like the fact I keep not going where I want to go. Ah! Every hit is scary. Because I never know where I'm going to end up. Alright, good. Left rock. Oh, I need to go up on the right side. That's beside the point. But I guess I'll go up this way just for the hell of it, I guess. Thank you for sending me back down. I do appreciate that. There we go. Yeah. Whew, good thing I got that rock when I did. Ugh. What the hell? I don't like that. Let's go back this way. Yeah, there we go. Go back up! I wonder. Let's see what happens when I go this way. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, God, too many balloons. Air surfing, dude. Ugh, that one's gonna be hard to get to. At least I mostly see what I have to do left. I just have to hit. I just have to get up there. The right way. Going up here is the right way to go. Go up here, or something like that. Ugh. Oh man, this is hard to control now. Stop moving! Hurry up and go! There we go. Ah! Okay, I can get the last one. I just have to not fall. Yes! All the emeralds! Holy crap, one try! But I have to make sure I don't die on my way up. That's still the last obstacle, actually getting up. Oh, man. I'm happy I ate before I did this. Oof. Oh, yeah, I think they automatically give you a rock if you come out from there. I guess I just got naturally nervous. Oh, why? 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 Okay. Let's just try to find a way up of some sort. The last boss is also the hardest, if I remember correctly. The last boss could be a real dick. Rock me! Ah! Okay. Well, I have a multiplier. Go. No! I had everything! No! I was doing so well! Alright. And that's a new high score, too, because I spent so long in the frickin' third level. Well, cut away to when I have all the emeralds again. We're back, baby! Oddly enough, this is the last one I got. Alright, now I have it. It's time to get all the way back up. After I hit the trigger again. Ugh. And it would figure. I have one life left. That's always how it is for me. I can only be successful when I'm on my last stand. Ah! But I'll make sure we get up there. You guys saw this giant station up in the sky or whatever, right? Ah! Well, I'm gonna make my way up there, as long as I can get up there. Ugh. Which has been tough this time. Go! Ah! Whoa! Ooh. Oh, good job, you hit the trigger again. Go! Please, please, don't make this any more scary. Ah! No! I want to go straight up, not to the sides here. I'm not trying to build points, I'm trying to build a win. Damn it. Ah! Come on! No! No! Heep! Heep! I can't do it! This isn't working! Ah! No! I've had too many Robotnik bonuses! I don't need more! There we go! Okay. This is the best way up. At least from here. Whoa! Gee, Sonic, you don't need to dance just because you missed. Oh, right back down! Are you kidding me? Oh! Oh! If only I was going up from the right side instead of the left, I'd be doing much better. Besides, harder to get up for me, because it's not really firm footing. At least the other one has a nice foundation for actually going up. This, you have to go out a tunnel, and you only have one way up. The other one, you have like three ways up. Ah! Go! Oh, he keeps hitting the center. Oh boy, a 100,000 point bonus. That's helpful. Dick. Come on. Come on, get up. Oh! Oh! Ah! Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. This time I'll nail it. There we go. Okay. I have to get over to that. Come on! Alright. Now I have all the emeralds, I can be in here. The final boss is the Robotnik ship. Let's do this. The trigger at the bottom. See? If I go off the sides like that, he'll try to drop me out. I can only go out to the very bottom, though, so it's pretty hard for him to actually kick me out. If I hit that, I get to damage both rockets at once. Won't get me out this way. As long as I get over there, and not through the other end. Oh, yeah! I have to damage those, too. I think? Oh, no, 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 no. I have to actually damage him. If I don't, well, then I won't hit him. Simple as that. Don't want to fall out of that window, because then I'll be trying to get back up. Yes. Yes. 9 more to go. Jesus. Smell my socks. Oh god! I have to hit him from the top, I see. Yeah, this is the hardest boss fight. Because you gotta do a lot to actually get to him. Plus, it's actually Robotnik this time, so that's how you know it's bad. No! Let's try going up again. Do over! Aw. Whoa! Yeah, okay, so I just don't want to go in that net three times. Ah! Yeah, this boss fight is hard as hell. Ah! Only because of that damn butterfly net! Bullcrap! God damn it! Alright, let's go for another run. Thank you, level, for being so convenient with letting me back in. No. God, stop air surfing. Oh, if you go there, you're never gonna get him. Come on. Oh! You need to go around to the top. After you damage him a bit, hit his switch, and then go up to the top. No! If you do it like that, you're never gonna make it. Seems I'll be fine as long as I don't drop from the very center of this place. Yeah, thank you. You don't know how to drop me out? Oh, God. Okay. Ah! I should have seen that coming. Very good at bouncing over here, man. I've only beaten this level one time in my entire life. I need to improve that record. Two! Ah! Stop grabbing me! Ugh. Ha! Screw you, I don't like doors. Okay, okay, that's very funny. Your hands are funny. Now stop grabbing me. Although maybe I should aim for the center, that might help. Ugh. I'm not doing it right. I'm hitting him a lot. But if I can't get... I can't hit him enough and then get around to him. Ah! Damn you and your nit! Try this again. See, he can't kick me out. I just don't let him kick me out. I may leave, but I come back immediately. Ugh. This is the only spot where the awkward controls really get to me, because you cannot control anything that happens in this place. He gets jaunty at the door. Ugh. Need to damage him more. Oh, the hits carry over each time. Okay, so I just gotta do 8 more at the top. Got it. No! 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 Oh, well, I gotta go back up. That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, that would have been my ticket up. Oh, all right, let's work our way back. Damn it. Oh, this isn't helpful. There we go. Oh, what? Damn janky ass. Smell my socks, bullcrap. Okay, I could probably do it from here. I just have to get a good angle. Air surfing! Why is this the only level where he air surfs? Oh yeah, because they're in the sky, right. Still, all I have to say is, really? Really with the air surfing? Look, look, why? In the middle of him spinning, he's just got time to go, yo, check me out, dude! I don't understand, ooh! Ah! Sorry, let me actually get in there. I'm back! Okay, I need to hit the center thing a few times. Or else I'll have that happen. Ugh. This is the only thing I find, like, super hard about the stage. I could deal with the way the chorus is. You know. Usually. It's better than the Sheen one. but the boss fight is a bitch. Ugh. You have to know fully how this pinball shit works, along with the Sonic physics. I'll beat you. Just give me some time. I'll make it. Wait. No, why'd you go to the net? And strike three. Ah, why'd you bounce? Weirdo. Go. Don't worry, you're gonna be put down. There you go. Don't look at me for confirmation of being dropped. I know what I'm doing with you, Sonic. Geez. Don't doubt me. Jerk. Why would you doubt me? I'm your savior. Ah, no, not again! Aha! Back in, baby! Ugh! You know, that's not helpful when you just constantly go into his hands. Hit the center a little more. Ah! Come on. Damn it. Go! Ugh, I need to do like full power spin dashes. No! Stop trying to leave. Go! Stop it! Come on, man. Just get in there. That's all I want. Stop it! Damn you, Robotnik, and your damn hands. Ugh. This finale is going to be even longer than the last part was, because I can't do this. Ah, his hands. His cold, cold hands. I feel like longing from a water buffalo. Never mind, I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, let's hit the center. Oh! Oh my god, your hands! I'm getting sick and tired of that. In that case... Oh! Or a click. Need to hit his center again, and I think I can go up. As long as I don't keep freaking falling. Oh my god! No! Damn it! Oh god. Hang on. Ah, no! I'm not falling there! Ah! I'm here! Ha ha! Smooth edge grab. Ah! It's not helpful. Don't go up there. You can hit his rockets, but that won't do anything if you can't hit the frickin' center. All you're doing is making his hands come out. One thing that's helpful for is stopping you from getting in the net. Ah! Shit! Ah! Damn it. Alright, you know what? From now on, I'm just gonna cut away until I get back to his room every time I fall out. I think that's fair. Alright, I'll cut away now. That didn't take very long. Hey guys, miss me? Let's go again. Ugh. This is a drag. I can't take it. Wow, I cracked it on my own. That's skill, baby. That takes true skill. Oh, come on. I guess I gotta hit it like two or three times. Ridiculous. Not my socks. Okay, now's the time to get in there. Once he says smell my socks again, that means he's closing back up. Oh, what? Oh, I thought that would have meant that he... Ah! That he opened the way. Oh, you know... Okay, I think now I can do it. Oh my god! What's the key for getting in there? I don't get it! There's no clue for when the nets are down. Click. Yes, I see that. Ugh, come on. Hey, look, there's no indication for when the thing's gone! Yeah! Holding nothing's the best way to get back in here. No! Get your filthy hands off me! Disgusting, Robotnik. Ugh. Come on, man. How'd you just die already? I need to hit him more than this. This will not be nearly enough. Come on. Need to hit him more. If I don't hit him enough, then I can't get in. Smell my socks! You're not gonna let me up. You're lying to me about that. I'm just gonna hit the shit out of you, and I won't be able to get up. Hey, you still have the net out. It doesn't matter what I do. Ah! No! Well, you know the drill. Alright then. I actually got up pretty easily. Anyway, back to business. God! At least close up first. Damn you! What do I have to do to you? Frickin' let me get up. There's no indication on what I'm supposed to do. I just know I'm supposed to hit your switch, your trigger a few times, but that doesn't seem to do anything. As soon as I do that, you're back to just being like, oh no, no, catch. Sure, capture. Ugh. What even is the point of me hitting that thing if I can't get up? Ugh! Stop grabbing me! I'm sick and tired of that! Go! Yes. Hit it again. No. Hit it again. No! Hit it again! Yeah! Oh, come on! Why? Ugh. I really thought I would have had it. How did I do it so easily the one time? Yes! Okay. I got another hit. Only 7 more to go. Still no clear indication on when he does it. Ooh, nice. Oh yeah, the music's getting tight. I gotta loop around a little more. As long as I don't fall. Oh god. Oh no. I guess the nets are back up now. How much time? What does that even mean? Is there actually a time limit on this fight? Ah, no! Yes. Let's go for it again. There better not actually be a time limit. I don't think there is. Alright, so get him 3 more times. I was on a roll. I got 4 in a row there. Ha! Ah! I guess I just have to hit this thing 3 times without falling or anything close to that. No! Stop hitting me into that, please! Hey. Ah! Stop going so fast! Ugh. I'm so close. I just need to be careful. I have a life now, so... But if I lost it, I would have to start the battle over. Seeing as this is the only part left, though... It should be easy to not die. Although, getting to him is a whole other story, because I can't frickin' get to him because of the damn hands! All they do is cut me off. Mm. Come on. Alright. No. I was gonna say, I even I knew I wasn't gonna make it that time. Alright, let's try it again. Ah. Okay, hit it again. I know it's not open yet. God! No, your hands! So filthy! I'm not a fan of dirty Robotnik hands. Not in the slightest. Robot Robotnik hands. Ah! Damn it. Well, I gotta keep hitting the switch now. Oh! Oh, what?! I ran into you, you dick! Yes. Two more. Almost there. Alright, one more! Let's finish him! Ugh. I think the things are back. Let me check. Yes! Total Robotnik bonus added! 13 million! I beat him! Yeah! Goodbye, Robotnik! Woo! Game's beaten! Sweet. Woo! Power to me! Sonic Spinball is officially complete. And you get 5 million for every single life you had left. So I end my run at 38 million. That's not even my high score. Yay, the final cutscene! I thought you were gonna say Robotnik, Tails! Why are we in this paraglider thing? Whatever. Tornado glider, go! You go back into your collapsing capsule? Castle! Ugh. God, that machine sound is never pretty. Woo! Victory! I got some good scores, though. Time for the credits! With this annoying music that you got to hear of the options menu. Yeah, there's Sonic Spinball. I know plenty of people don't like it, but... For what it is, pretty good. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, it's probably one of my more preferred pinball games compared to most. Because it's like a game that's just based on pinball instead. You have Sonic going after Robotnik, and then he's just, you know... decided to take a different route with it. Throwing worms and... clucks. All that crap. Although, the riding the frickin' flipper, I will never get over that. Ugh. I could probably get through the whole game in one set of lives without using continue, but... I don't think it's worth it to try to do it again. Definitely not. Oh well. Yeah, should I actually sit through these whole credits? Oh, they ended. Okay. Well, that's Sonic Spinball! Yay! By the way, if you're wondering what that level select cheat was, I may as well show it off. It's based on the Genesis controller. If you see A, B, and C, those refer to the buttons on the Genesis controller. I'll say this according to the Genesis controller, even though I'm using GameCube. If you do down, I know, go A down, B down, C down, A, B up, A, C up, and B, C up. That'll indicate that you can do level select. The way you do level select is if you just press start when you go to start, you go to level 1. Hold A, and hold, then hit start, go level 2. Hold B, level 3. And then hold C, final level. On the GameCube controller, that's B, A, and X, respectively. So that's how that works. And that's all Sonic Spinball. Ugh. Good. I can already tell it's going to be a lot of Sonic for quite a while. Only two games through, and I'm already starting to get a little sick of it. But then again, I think I got two of the worst ones out of the way. There's only one really, like, bad one left. The rest of them are really enjoyable. So come back next time, and we'll tackle one of the main Sonic games. I'm pretty sure it's obvious which one I'm going to go for next. Blue Sphere! No. That will never be counted as a main Sonic. That's stupid. I'll show that off eventually, though.